Welcome to AmeenAcademy.com. In complex numbers, let us discuss about the properties of cubic root of unity. Property 1. Each complex cube root of unity is the square of other. Now, the complex cubic root of unity are minus 1 plus root 3i over 2 and minus 1 minus root 3i over 2. Now we can square the first complex cubic root means minus 1 plus root 3i over 2 whole square equal 2 square in denominator is 4, and we will write like root 3i minus 1 whole square. Expand this, root 3i whole square is minus 3 minus 2 root 3i into 1 is minus 2 root 3i plus 1 over 4, which is equal minus 3 plus 1 is minus 2 minus 2 root 3i over 4, which is further equal minus 2, no, only 2 take out, that is 1 minus root 3i over 4, then 2 and 4 cut as 2, then we can write 1 minus root 3i over 2 is our, which is the second complex cubic root we reach from 1. Therefore, we can say the property, that is, each complex cube root of unity is the square of other. Now, let these roots are, let these complex roots are omega and omega square. Since omega, if you square it, it becomes the second complex root. So we can keep it. This complex root is omega and omega square. Therefore, generally, cubic roots of unity is r 1 comma omega and omega square. Next, second property, sum of three cube roots of unity is 1, which means 1 plus omega square equal 0. Let us prove it, which is equal 1 plus omega. We let first omega is minus 1 plus root 3i minus 1 plus root 3i over 2, and omega square is minus 1 here minus. Therefore, we can tell the second root is, the third root is minus 1 minus cubic root of I over 2. Then let us add here that LCM is 2, 2 into 1 is 2, plus, then open the bracket directly, we can get minus 1 plus root 3i minus 1 minus root 3i, then plus root 3i minus root 3i cut, and 2 minus 1 minus 1 is 0, 0 over 2 equals 0. Hence, we proved 1 plus omega square equals 0. Property 3. The product of the three cubic roots of unity is 1, means 1 into omega square we'll get equal 1 into omega, we get minus 1 plus root 3i over 2, and omega square is minus 1 minus root 3i over 2. We will write the I clear here. Then we can multiply this. 2 into 2 is 4 in denominator. Then we write in ranged form, that is root 3i minus 1 into that minus take out, then root 3i plus 1 over 4, which is equal minus 1. You know that root 3i minus 1 into root 3i plus 1 is root 3i the square minus 1 square over 4, which is equal minus 1 over 4. Root 3i square is minus 3, and minus 1 square is minus 1, which is equal minus 1 by 4 into minus 4, which gives 1. Therefore, 1 into omega square is 1 by 4, means 1, the first root, omega is second root, that is omega square, which gives 1. Property 4, each complex cube root of unity is the reciprocal of other. Let alpha is the first complex cube root, means minus 1 plus root 3i over 2, and beta is the second cubic complex cubic root, is minus 1 minus root 3i over 2. Now if you multiply a number and its reciprocal, we get 1, means alpha into beta, we should get 1. Let us prove it. Minus 1 plus root 3i over 2 into minus 1 minus root 3i over 2, which is further equal, we write root 3i minus 1 into root 3i plus 1, put a minus common fully, then over 2 into 2 is 4. Let us find this value, that minus 1 by 4, root 3i whole square, that is minus 3, and minus 1, that square is minus 1 over 1. That is minus 1 by 4, or that minus 4, both cut, it gives 1. Therefore, we know complex cube root of 1, complex cube root of first is the reciprocal of the second, means, and vice versa is also possible, means alpha equal 1 over beta, or beta equal 1 over alpha.